and bending over has to do with a drug called xylazine. In humans, combining xylazine and fentanyl may enhance the desired effect of sedation while decreasing the adverse effects of respiratory, depression, bradycardia, and hypotension caused by fentanyl alone, similar to the synergistic effects of combining benzodiazepines with heroin and/or fentanyl. According to active drug users, the veterinary tranquilizer xylazine has been increasing in the illicit drug supply in Philadelphia. As fentanyl has largely replaced heroin in Philadelphia, xylazine is increasingly being found in combination with fentanyl. Xylazine is used for sedation, anesthesia, muscle relaxation, and analgesia in animals such as horses, cattle, and other non-human mammals. The addition to xylazine to fentanyl makes you feel like you're doing heroin in the old days before it was replaced by fentanyl, when the euphoric effects lasted longer, according to active drug users. Users claim that xylazine gives them the nod that heroin used to give them prior to the replacement of fentanyl in the drug supply.